Inga and welcome to Real Candy TV's Beauty News.
In this week's news bulletin, it's all about collaboration. And what better combination than our favourite celebs fusing with our favourite beauty brands? Confidence, assertiveness and femininity have led movie star and beauty goddess Zoe Saldana to land her the place as international spokesperson for L'Oréal Paris. Girl of the Moment and blonde bombshell Kate Upton has recently been announced as the new face for Bobbi Brown. And last but certainly not least, Oscar winner Lupita Nyong'o has been announced as the latest ambassador for Lancôme. The elegant beauty believes that makeup should be an expression of a woman's true beauty. Spring is here, and one season staple has to be the orange lip. Add a pop of colour to that spring wardrobe with bright bold lips seen on the catwalks of Rag & Bone, Donna Karan and DKNY. Achieve the look by mixing Maybelline Colour Sensational Vivid Lipstick in Electric Orange and Neon Red. And following the bold theme, it's not only the lips but also the lids that are getting a makeover. At Marc by Marc Jacobs, models wore stunning statement lids in rich solid blue from lash line to crease, using Shiseido's shimmering cream eye colour in Ice. Or for a more demure look of blue, a streak of electric blue or teal liner such as NARS Larger Than Life Eyeliner in Blue Dahlia along the lower lash line can be used to create a striking effect. And going along with the spring theme, we see which scents are going to make us feel fresh and fruity this season. First up, Nicole Richie is due to launch her second fragrance, No Rules. And like the boho chic lady herself, it is full of exotic sun-kissed notes of elderberry and Turkish almond blossom. Colombian bombshell Sofia Vergara is debuting her fragrance, Sofia. Fruity and floral, she wanted to create a scent that reminded her of her roots. And over to design house Estée Lauder, who are releasing a limited edition fragrance for spring called Pleasure's Flower, with a rich scent of coconut water pouring over gentle floral petals. 5 years on and she's back! Clemence Posey will yet again be the face for the new Chloe fragrance. With every other Chloe scent being a hit, we can't wait to smell this one. And sadly, that's all we've got time for today. You've been watching Real Candy TV. See you next time.